Hey everyone, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. In today's video, I'm going to walk you through a user guide for 4uKey for Android, how to unlock Android phone without password. First, connect your Android device to your computer. Launch 4uKey for Android. From the home screen, select Remove Screen Lock. Select your mobile phone brand. 4uKey offers two unlocking solutions. There are two unlocking methods, clear data and keep data. The unlocking solution that retains data only supports older devices. You can check whether your device model is compatible. I will demonstrate the unlocking solution for clear data. Click Start and confirm that you want to erase all data. The unlocking process may vary depending on your device model, so make sure to follow the on-screen instructions step by step. Follow the setup steps to put the device into Android recovery mode. For devices without a home button, you need to press and hold the volume down and power buttons. Wait for the device to shut down, then press and hold the volume up and power buttons. Release the buttons when the phone logo appears on the screen. Your device will then enter Android recovery mode. Then click Next in 4uKey for Android and follow the process to reset your device. Use the volume keys to select Wipe Data / Factory Reset and press the power button to confirm. Then choose Factory Data Reset. Select Wipe Cache Partition and Yes. Okay, the device reset is complete. Now reboot your device. Once your device has booted up, you can set it up. No password, PIN or pattern required. Important note, after the reset, you may be asked to sign in to your Google account during setup. Therefore, please ensure that you have access to that Google account. That's all for today's guide. You can download 4uKey for Android for free using the link in the video description. If you have any questions or run into issues, drop a comment below and we'll help you out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.